Well, it's the greatest show on earth, and it is in our town this week. The Ringling Brothers Barnum and Bailey Circus begins today at the Mississippi Coliseum downtown. Our newest team member, Travell Island, is live under the big top this morning. And Travell, you're looking right at home out there.
Yes, it's a lot of fun out here. One of the acts that you'll see here at the greatest show on earth is the Urias family and their ball of steel. They're going to be riding these dirt bikes through that steel orb right there. This is actually going to be a death-defying event. And I understand you are one of the few female riders who do this. How did you decide to get involved?
Well, I always wanted to ride a motorcycle and just got to see that girls can do that too. And it's just a lot of fun, adrenaline and...
Okay, and I understand this has been a big history event for your family. You guys have been doing this for about 80 years?
Actually, we've been doing it for 100 years. Our family is the ones that originated, our great-grandfather, and my brother and I are fourth-generation performers inside the giant global steel.
And I understand you guys are doing something very different, something that's never been done before here in Jackson at this event.
Well, not only in Jackson, but it's never been done at all in globe history. What we're doing is that we're pulling my wife. Instead of standing in the middle, we're pulling her all the way up to the top. She's spinning by her neck as all three motorcycles are going around. And it's a brand new trick that has never been done again, and only brought to you here by Ringling Brothers Barnum and Bailey.
Well, thank you very much. If you guys want to see more of the greatest show on earth that opens here tonight, you can see the Urias family and plenty of more acts. We'll have more coming up in the next half hour on WAPT News.